Hello everyone, welcome to Capsule Academy. This is Leo. Today we're going to learn new concept English, Book 1, Lesson 8, Practices and Words. 老习惯，我们进入正式课程之前，先给大家提出一个问题。他的这四个英文单词是很容易混的。接下来我们看一下大家能不能进行一些区分。OK, 那带着这个问题 ,Hope you're gonna enjoy it.我们先简单看一下这四个单词，男他 he, 女他 she, 我们之前犯了非常多的变数了。那接下来还有两个单词跟它长得非常像，男他的 his, 女他的 her。各位可以看到，各位在学这些单词的时候，为什么有一些困难？我故意把汉语给大家打出来了，因为对于各位来说呀，你一旦会了他，他的对于各位来说就不是一个生词。你能想象到吧，无非就是加了个白勺的嘛，对吧？那女她一旦会了，那她的对于各位来说也不是用专门花力气去学习的，而英文呢是要专门花力气去把它分开的。我先带着各位一起读一遍，接下来我们拿单词去进行练习。 He His She Her OK, very good. 那接下来我们先看单词，跟我一起读来。OK, 划分音节来一起读 policeman. Good. 那 what 他的工作是什么？这四个单词当中选谁？各位自己去选啊。我直接读了 What's his job? 那他是一个 policeman 还是一个 taxi driver 呢？这个他，各位四个单词选谁？Right? So, is he a policeman or a taxi driver? Very good. 接下来 He isn't a taxi driver. He's a policeman. 这地方有两个缩写，故意给大家写成了这样，各位要慢慢熟悉一下。Isn't is 加 not 和 he 加 ps 就是 he is 的缩写。好，那在这个地方我要提醒一个小点，各位要记住，我们所有的偶数课只办三件事，练习练习还是练习，对吧？那各位一定要张开嘴啊，跟我一起去读来。 Let's continue. 下一个单词 taxi driver 公交车 driver 司机 taxi driver 公交车司啊出租车司机 OK, very good. 那跟我一起读 what's男他 his job. Next one, is he a taxi driver or a policeman? Continue. He isn't a policeman. He's a taxi driver. Very good. Let's continue. Next one, policewoman. 各位可以看到这单词其实就是 police 加了个 woman, 对吧？之前是 police 加了个 man. Very good. 我想问他的工作是什么？跟我一起张嘴读 What's her job? Very good. 那女她了，对不对？她的工作是什么？她是一个女警还是一个空乘呢？来 Is she a policewoman or an air hostess? 空姐 OK, continue. She isn't an air hostess. She's a policewoman. Next oneAir hostess, 它其实另外一个比较常用的说法，跟它表示的意思是一样的，都是表示空姐或者空乘啊。我们管它叫 flight attendant. Continue, 跟我一起张嘴读 What's 迅速找 her job? Is she an air hostess?Or a policewoman. 在这我要讲一下 air hostess 前面加了 an, 元音音标，所以前面加 an. Continue. She isn't a policewoman. She's an air hostess. Very good. Let's continue. 跟我一起读 postman. 邮递员 What's his job? Is he a postman or a milkman?He isn't a milkman, he's a postman. Let's continue. Milkman. Milkman 这个单词啊，各位记两个单词 ，milk 加 man。Milk 牛奶 ，man 男人啊。那你也可以说 milk woman。OK. Continue. What's his job? Is he a milkman or a postman? He isn't a postman. He's a milkman. Very good. Continue. Nurse. Nurse. What's her job? Is she a nurse or a housewife? She isn't a housewife. She's a nurse. Continue. Housewife. Housewife. House 我们学过吧？各位有印象吗？ This is my house. Is this your house? Okay. Wife, 妻子 housewife, 家庭主妇。Continue. What's her job? Is she a housewife or a nurse? Continue. She isn't a nurse. She's a housewife. Very good. Continue. 下一个单词，我们看一下音标吧，正好回顾一下。一二三，三个音节重音，即为划分音节的一个方式。两个元音中间一个辅音，即为划分，直接把音节划分出来。跟我一起读 ：mechanic， 重音要升调上升 ，technic 连起来 ，mechanic， 机械师啊，机械修理员 ，mechanic。What's his job? Is he a mechanic or a hairdresser? Next one. He isn't a hairdresser. He's a mechanic. Very good. Continue. Hairdresser. 这地方 hairdresser 理发师，那我们把 hair 记住，头发。What's his job? Is he a hairdresser or a mechanic? He isn't a mechanic. He's a hairdresser. Very good. 那我们复习一下，在课程最开始给大家提出来了。男他是，我们做了这么多练习，相信你应该记住了。He 女他是 she， 男他的是 his， 女他的是 her。OK， very good。通过练习，我们慢慢带着大家，以后我们还会训练这些东西。所以 ，What's his job? What's your job? What's her job? 就是我们这课比较关键的一个句型，同时带着两个单词 his or her。OK， very good。那接下来我们看一下今天的加强作业，各位绿皮书第八课的写作练习要去完成。其次呢，各位跟着视频一起去做这些跟读的练习，不要小瞧这些偶数课的练习，他们其实才最终决定了我们可以脱口而出，而不是您很清楚这些语法的变化规则。一般疑问句 is 提前的，特殊疑问句等于特殊疑问词加去掉答案的一般疑问句啊，这些东西到最后我们把它统统忘掉，而是张嘴就要去说。那为什么要学那些呢？知其然，知其所以然，对吧？那同时到最后能张开嘴说，脱口而出，是拒绝去思考语法的。只有通过练习，练习还是练习，才能做到这一点。OK， 而一个。那本期视频呢，到这个地方就结束了。如果大家喜欢我们的课程，欢迎大家订阅并一键三连支持。当然，如果您身边有需要学英语或者正在学英语的朋友，也请分享给他们。最后，我们来看一句名人名言 ：I have become a housewife, and there is no better job. Peace out.